Obviously a very tough game out there today. Were you surprised with the team's lack of energy, or did you kind of expect a bit of a messy, scrappy game out here today?
I mean, we knew it was going to be scrappy. Back-to-back, but they played back-to-back as well. So, I mean, we should have had the same energy as them. We didn't come out ready to play.
After halftime, what was the message from your coaches? Because you guys were out on the floor with, like, 6 minutes left.
We just got to play harder. We weren't playing very hard in the first half, and they got a lot of easy buckets, and they continued to hold the game.
After you only scored 9 points in the third quarter, what's the message from the coaching staff? Is it, it's a 20-point game, we still have a chance, or is it, let's go, you're on your home court, finish the game strong?
Yeah, I mean, I think 20 points going to the fourth quarter in the D-League, I mean, it's very possible. We got to make better choices, but it's something that we've done before. We came back, cut it down to four before. So, I mean, we just didn't really come ready to play in that fourth quarter and throughout the whole game.
Two games of small ball back-to-back. Was it just a poor defensive effort on your part, or did you guys think that it wasn't great matchups?
It's tough for us. We want to have Sim on the floor, and having him guard somebody 6'5" is unfair, but we got to find a way to deal with that and play better.
On a positive note, though, you had a career high in points today. You seem to have really developed your game in terms of being able to look for the rim as well as passes. That's something that you've been working on this season.
Yeah, I mean, Jesse told me to stay aggressive, look to score the ball more, to open up the passing lanes a lot, so I've been doing that lately.
Going into your next game on Monday at the ACC, what must you guys do to kind of turn this around?
We got to have energy. I mean, we had a day off tomorrow, so we should all just get better, get healthy, and be ready to play.